Four decades after Indira Gandhi imposed the emergency, we need to refresh our national memory about those dark times when all our democratic rights were suspended. We need to recall the speed with which a powerful and paranoid Prime Minister, who concentrated all powers in her hands, responded to popular mass movements across the nation with repression. Above all, we need to talk about what it takes to safeguard our freedoms at a time when the shadow of authoritarianism continues to hang over us.